Hi, I'm Polly Pocket, and this is Pollyville, the best place to have the best day ever.
Take a look around your ordinary world. Shake it off with this extraordinary girl.
Let's go, Polly,
she's here to change your ordinary view. She'll make it exciting and new.
Carrying 37 balloons, 59 chairs, and a dog. Well, it all goes back to this morning, which started off like pretty much any morning does. Any morning when you and your friends decide to put on a fashion show in your backyard. Doing this backyard fashion show for fun.
Exactly. And what's more fun than doing things perfectly? What could go wrong? We're just gonna walk down the runway.
It's not like there's a wrong way to walk.
Is there?
Of course there is, Leah. Walking the runway is an art. Pros can spend years practicing a move like the sidestep strut. Watch. Even I haven't totally nailed that one yet. If we want this fashion show to be perfect, we'll have to stick to much simpler walks. But don't worry.
We won't.
Everything will be fine.
I think it already was fine.
As long as I have this, my good luck charm.
What a beautiful bracelet. Does it really bring you luck?
I don't know about that. I just like to wear it on big occasions.
This is a big occasion? I thought this was just a backyard fashion show.
Uh-huh. When it comes to fashion, every occasion is a big occasion. Places, people! Welcome to the first annual Pollyville Backyard Fashion Show. Each girl is wearing an awesome outfit created by our own Chrissy. Our first model is Lila. And wow, I gotta admit, she really knows what she's talking about when it comes to walking the runway.
No! Walk like this! Just do what I do!
Well, we did what you did.
Wasn't all bad. It gave us an excuse to come to the salon to clean off all this gunk.
Not to mention, the audience seemed to love the show.
Yeah, that was far from an absolute disaster.
Well, I hope you don't blame me for what happened.
We don't.
Because it couldn't have been my fault. When it comes to fashion, I don't make mistakes.
Oh, come on. We all make mistakes.
I don't. I keep trying to figure out why things didn't go perfectly, but I can't put my finger on it. That's it. It must have been my bracelet.
What do you mean?
Well, somehow, instead of good luck, it must have given me bad luck.
There's no such thing as bad luck, scientifically speaking.
No, that must have been it. After all, it couldn't have been my fault. Let me just take it off and I'll show you. It must have gotten stuck when I fell. Lila! Oh, no! Quick, Shawnee, turn it off!
I didn't want to believe it, but it's really true.
It's okay, Lila. So you're not perfect.
What? No! I meant it's really true that this bracelet is cursed. It's a bad luck charm.
I repeat, there's no such thing as bad luck. Scientifically speaking.
Yeah, you probably just need a change of scenery.
Let's all head out and...
I can't go outside with this. I'll probably get struck by lightning or hit by a falling piano.
No, you won't.
Easy for you to say. You don't have a bad luck charm stuck to your wrist. I'm not going out there like this.
You guys go ahead. I'll get her. Lila, are you all right?
I am now. I found some accessories to help fix my problem. Think this will change my luck?
It's definitely changed your look.
No, no mirrors. What if I break it? That'll be even more bad luck.
You're being ridiculous. Covering yourself in four-leaf clovers and horseshoes.
I know, I know. Well, I look unfashionable. Oh, Polly, you've got to help me.
Don't worry. We're gonna go fix this.
Go? Go where? What if there's a black cat in my path?
Oh. Just come on. That thing is really on there.
If you can't get the bracelet off, can you at least show Lila it's not really affecting her luck?
Of course. After all, there's no such thing as bad luck.
Scientifically speaking.
Right. It's all just probabilities.
Okay, well, what's the probability that you can scientifically prove that to Lila?
Oh, I'd say it's in the cards. Meet Cardbot. She was programmed to win half the time and lose half the time. And she always does, because there's no such thing as luck. Watch.
Cardbot wins.
Okay, so this time, Lila will win.
Cardbot wins.
Okay, so this time...
Cardbot wins. Cardbot wins. Cardbot wins. Cardbot wins. Go, Cardbot! Go, Cardbot! Go, Cardbot! Win, win, win!
Huh? Never seen that before.
That proves it. My bracelet is cursed. At least this shows that none of this was my fault. This bracelet's more powerful than science.
Then we'll just have to get unscientific. That bracelet never gave you bad luck before, did it?
You mean before the fashion show this morning?
No.
Hmm. What's your hypothesis, Polly?
Something must have happened at the fashion show that's causing Lila all these problems. We just need to reverse it.
Yes!
But how?
By doing the exact same thing we did this morning, but in reverse. All we have to do is recreate everything the same way it was, which should be...
impossible! Sorry, Polly. There's just no beating my bad luck charm.
Hey. You're the one who believes in luck. I believe there's nothing a girl can't do if she puts her imagination to it.
Okay, what's the plan, Polly?
Chrissy, you and Leah find another place to have the show. Someplace with a stage and lights. Shawnee, you round up the audience.
You guys would do all that? For me? After all the trouble my bracelet caused?
Of course!
Yeah, I mean, we may not be perfect, but who needs perfect when you've got friends? And that pretty much brings us up to now. Yeah, that'll do.
Farewell, everyone. To the first annual Pollyville Backwards Fashion Show. Say goodbye to our models. And there goes the star of our fashion show, Lila.
Lila?
I can't. All those people.
Can't even see you. Because they're backwards, remember?
Oh, how am I supposed to do this? With all my bad luck, I couldn't even walk forward perfectly.
Who needs perfect when you've got friends?
I blew it! I didn't make a perfect walk!
Which is awesome!
How is that awesome?
You already made a mistake. Which means perfection is out the window. So there's only one thing left to do. Just have fun.
But with the bracelet, I can't. But you're not gonna give up, are you? We'll be here if you stumble. Just try. Wow! Is she doing a sidestep strut?
Nope. She's doing a backward sidestep strut.
Is that even possible?
I guess it is.
I did it! I mean, I wasn't perfect, but you were awesome! You're right, I was! I beat the bracelet. Hey, what do you know? It must have come open when I fell. You know, I'm not sure this thing was ever really bad luck.
It wasn't? But then what caused all your problems?
I think I did. I thought I had to be perfect. But you know what? Who needs perfect when you've got friends? I was hoping you'd see things that way. With a little imagination, there's nothing a girl can't do, including a backward sidestep strut. Okay, maybe a little imagination and a little practice.